lot of research about ginger as well, and it has anti-nausea. Actually, it's as amazing. Ginger is as awesome as garlic.
Yes.
Okay. So because I think most of the herbs, they share a same component, which is most of them, they are anti-inflammatory.
Correct.
So with the ginger, the active component is a gingerol. So it's an alcohol. Mm-hmm. And this is, again, like the garlic, it has an anti-inflammatory, anti-cancer, anti-neoplastic, like what I said, and it also has an antibiotic, antimicrobial property. So you can always, you know, mix them up. Pwede niyo po silang pagsamahin, and then you can put them in water, you boil them. There are some people who are sensitive with garlic, so you are not alone. There are a lot of people that they cannot eat garlic. So what I can advise for you is that you start small, of course. Mga konti lang, and then after that, you can increase from that, okay? So usually, with some of my patients, while I was in Phil, I would always tell them, one bulb, one or five bulbs if they can take it, and then just drink it. But there are people who are sensitive to garlic.
Ang garlic, okay, garlic, it's one of the best herbal medication that was ever created by the Lord, okay? If you have toothache, if you have headache, mataas ang dugo ninyo, you have hypertension, you have migraines, okay? You have cancer, the best thing for you is garlic. Okay, so I want everyone to know that whatever ails them, just take a garlic. Okay, ang garlic po kasi, it has a substance inside it that is very, very good for a lot of us. Okay, and it's called allicin, okay, it's a sulfur-containing substance which has an antimicrobial property. So, meron po siyang antibacterial, antifungal. Okay, so antiviral and also anti-cancer. Garlic, if you have cough, if you have PTB, if you have a viral infection, garlic. How do you do garlic? Okay, dito sa ipin po ninyo, tapos dun sa gums, you can put one clove of garlic. Okay, and some patient, they say that the fever, the cough, and the colds, it will be gone in a matter of hours. Wow!
Yung garlic, there's a lot of research that shows that garlic decreases the incidence of types of cancer, particularly your colon cancer, stomach cancer, breast cancer, even prostate cancer. So, kain ka na lang nakain ng garlic, di ba? Onions! Oh, kailangan nangangamoy ano ka. You should be smelling like garlic when you talk. So, I mean, if you're not smelling like garlic, then you're not eating garlic that much. So, kumain ka ng maraming garlic. These are all good for us, for cancer patients. So, kumain ka ng maraming ganyan.